cross down the right side of the penalty area. He slipped it inside here, and Leeds take the lead. It's Samuel Sykes.